full look here on defense. First down at the 17. Into the hands of Kelvin Benjamin. It's second down and 8 following the completion. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. Rams going to pull in the bullet pass. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Peterson will get it on the toss.
That could be the difference in this game today.
Kaepernick's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Rams.
Get the fuck out of here, man. Come on, bro.
Picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun.
It's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Handoff. Now headed to the right side, looking for some open space. On the outside is Julio Jones.
Yeah, he's just one of those wide receivers, Jim, that can do everything. He can move all over the field. He can catch the tough passes. He can get open. He can run you over. He can run by you. That's why he makes a lot of money.
First down at the 19.
Nigga, please. Man, get the fuck out of here, dog.
Get the fuck out of here.
Second half, nice
play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
Are you fucking kidding me, dog? Boy, help this hard nigga, man. Help him out. I'm so appreciative.
Here for the defense. Second and goal from the 8. They hand it off to him again.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
Front. Third and goal. be an easy one here.
Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage. The defense showing a blitz.
And he puts it through for three.
Well, it's a beautiful drive down the field. Long drive by the offense. They do not get the 7 points, but they're fortunate. They do get the field goal try, and they make it.
With their offense now, they've scored on each of their last two drives and have to be feeling pretty confident right now at the start of this one.
Yeah, it is amazing what the mind can do sometimes on the football field. You go out there and you score, and you feel like nothing can stop you. So it would not be surprised to see them go out there and have success again.
And it's intercepted, which should all but wrap up this game.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got